Hi guys, welcome back. I am so glad that you came back and joined me this week for another yoga session done in an ASMR style. And I heard that you've had a very stressful week, been feeling a little bit anxious and worried about some things. So our session today is going to be designed just to help you deal with that. It's going to be a very slow session, low to the ground. We're going to do a lot of breath work, and all of this is intended to activate the parasympathetic nervous system to help us relax and calm our mind and body. We will go ahead and get started. We are going to start laying down on our mats. I have a blanket laying down just to make it extra comfy. I also am wearing comfy clothes, so if you want to go grab a blanket and put on something you feel all warm and cozy, go ahead and do that. Come back to me. And if you're ready, we'll go ahead and get started. I'm gonna have a sip of water real quick. All right, so as I said, we'll start laying all the way down on our backs in shavasana or corpse pose. So our legs are extended long, our arms are down by our side, palms facing up. We're just going to take a minute to really drop down into our bodies and become mindful and aware of how we're feeling in this moment. And we're going to do this by just observing our breath for 1 minute, just observing our normal cadence of breath. We're not trying to change anything. We're not trying to judge anything. We're just breathing and observing. As you lay here observing your body, you might notice some areas of tension or discomfort. And I just want you to be aware of those areas. And as we continue to breathe, I want you to visualize that you're breathing into those tense, tight areas of your body. I know for me, when I'm stressed, I carry a lot of tension in my shoulders and my brow. So I am visualizing my breath being directed at those two areas as I breathe. And as we direct that breath to those tense areas, let's go ahead and make a conscious effort to breathe a little deeper, a little longer on the inhales and the exhales. If you're wondering if you're doing it right, there's really no wrong way to do this. The goal is relaxation, ease in the body and the mind. So, like I said, you can't really do it wrong, but if you would like a more direct breath count to follow, I always think that the count of four is a really good place to start. Inhaling for 4 seconds and exhaling for 4 seconds. Going to start to bring some movement into the body. So bend the knees, planting both feet on your mat. We're moving through dynamic bridge pose. So on an inhale, we're going to very slowly lift our hips up towards the ceiling as if, and I want it to be so slow that you are trying to roll up your spine. One vertebra at a time. That's the inhale. Then we'll pause. And on the exhale, we're going to go right back down, rolling incredibly slowly, one vertebra at a time. Okay? If you practice that one with me, great. If not, we're going to go ahead and do three more. So inhale up. Taking your time. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. One more time, inhale up. Exhale, lower. Go ahead and pull your knees in towards your chest. You can clasp your hands behind your thighs or on top of your shins. Whichever one's more comfortable for you. And we're just going to gently rock and roll, giving our spine and back a nice little massage. Again, there's no right or wrong way to do this. I want you to find something that feels good to your body. And brings a sense of peace and calm. Okay. When we were little kids, our parents rocked us to calm us down. And now we're adults, and sometimes we have to rock ourselves. We are gonna roll up to seated, which you can do that by rolling up and down the length of the spine from the shoulder area down towards the pelvis. If that's not accessible for you, you can just keep doing this and then roll to one side for fetal position and meet us in seated. If you're rolling with me, we'll go ahead and start to rock the body up. Do it a few times, massaging the spine. And we're actually going to come onto our hands and knees for some cat-cow movements, okay? So the shoulders will be stacked over the wrist, hips over the knees. And we're just going to move through some gentle cat-cow movements, bringing movement and flexion into the spine, okay? Okay, so on an inhale, we'll drop that belly down towards the mat. Pelvis tilts up. Sternum and chin tilt up towards the sky. And on the exhale, we reverse everything. Chin tucks, pelvis tucks, spine curves towards the ceiling. We're going to be here for about a minute. Follow your own breath cycle, your own pattern, moving through cat-cow, just finding what's feeling good for you today. Okay, come back to a neutral spine. We are going to thread the needle. So take that left arm, reach it straight up towards the ceiling, the sky, wherever you are. On an exhale, we're gonna come back down. The left arm goes behind the right arm. We're coming down to our left shoulder and our left cheek, okay? So you're getting a nice stretch through the top of the back. This right hand can stay by your face. You can extend it up towards the top of your mat. Wherever you're at, to 5 rounds of deep inhale and exhale. On an inhale, we're going to bring this right hand back to the face, press back into the mat, open back up to the left, and exhale, lower the hand back down. Same thing, opposite side. Okay, so we're going to reach that right hand up towards the sky. Exhale, thread it behind the left. Get to work with my lion's mane here. We're coming down onto our right shoulder, right cheek. Again, this left hand can stay right here. You could reach it up towards the top. 5 rounds of breath. Bring the left hand back towards your face. Press into the mat, inhaling that right arm back up to the sky. Exhale, lower down. Let's go ahead and keep those knees about as wide as the mat. We're going to sit the hips back over the heels, coming into child's pose. Allow your chest and forehead to melt down to the mat. Few rounds of breath. On an inhale, we're going to press into the mat. We're coming back up to a seated position. I'm going to sit cross-legged on my mat. And really, if you can sit this way, great. If not, find what works for you. You can sit on a pillow. You can kneel. To end the session, we are going to do a breath technique called Nadi Shodhana, or alternate nostril breathing. And the way it works is we are going to take the pointer finger and middle finger of our right hand. We're going to place it right in between our brows, right where our third eye would be. The thumb is going to rest on the right nostril and the ring finger on the left nostril. And what we're going to do is we'll use the thumb to close the right nostril so that we can inhale exclusively through the left nostril. Then we switch fingers, close the left, exhale through the right. Then we inhale back through the right, switch fingers, exhale through the left. It's one full round of breath, one full round of Nadi Shodhana, and we'll practice together one time, and then we'll do it on our own for probably 6 or 7 rounds, okay? So place your fingers right between your brow, thumb on the right nostril, go ahead and close the right nostril, inhale through the left. Close the left, exhale through the right. Inhale back through the right. Close the right nostril, exhale left. That's one round. Go ahead, keep breathing. I'll let you know when it's time to stop. Inhale left. Inhale, exhale, keep going on your own. Wherever you're at, go ahead and keep going so that you end with an exhale through the left nostril. And once you finish that exhale, you can go ahead and release the right hand down into your lap. And this is where we will end our class. Taking a second to observe how we feel compared to how we felt when we started this practice. Hopefully you feel more relaxed and calm. more grounded and at peace than you did at the start. So we will end by taking one more collective inhale together. On an inhale, we're going to sweep the arms out and up, collecting all of this beautiful energy we've cultivated. Exhale the hands down to heart center. And we will end the class with a bow. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy this video, please hit the like button, maybe subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment. The more interaction my videos get, the more likely YouTube is to recommend them to people who are looking for this content, type of content. So thank you guys so much, and I will see you next weekend for some more energy healing sessions and yoga sessions, all done in an ASMR style.